Topsport lažybos. m.topsport.lt.
Nah, dude, not so bad. Better than last day. So now go back to training, to work. Everything will be okay. The game is in Saturday, so I have 4 or 5 days to work and to get in good shape. We still have to focus on the championship target, you know. Still 5 games to play. For me, the most important was to find some place to prove myself and to play and to plan to find a good team, you know, to just enjoy the game and to play the game. Much easy to live alone because you have all of your time for you to do what you want. So I choose most of the time to relax. So,
but I believe it's hard difficult to live without family, far away from home.
Yeah, for sure. It's never easy to be far from the family, so, but it's a job, you know, it's a life.
Bonjour.
Ah, bonjour, Labas. How are you?
Every day to training you're going with George.
Yeah.
So as you mentioned before, he's a personal driver for you.
Yeah, no, not like this, but he's kind, you know, to take me every time to go training. He's living so far from my house, so it's
free taxi.
Yeah, so of course it was the easiest for me, you know, to have a teammate and a friend to live close to me, to bring me, because I don't have car here yet, and you know, it's the taxi every time, or maybe work, I don't know. It's not the best thing to do before training. So yeah, I think he's kind to take me off, and there's no problem for him, so everybody's happy, you know? And he's happy to have me every time with him.
Kaip tu pirmą kartą suregavai, kai pamatei, kad naujas draugas komandoje, kad teks su juo važiuoti?
Nieko, gerai suregavau ir pasakiau. Iš tikrųjų, pirmą kartą pamačiau, kai jie dar rinkusi būtų šalia, tai sakau, gerai, aš jas nesėjau į Mindaugo Maksimą apsipirkti. Ir kai tik pamačiau, Seržai ir sakau, kaip tik gerai, aš čia šalia gyvenu, tai galėsim dviesiai treniruotis važinėti.
Kaip jums sekėsi bendrauti nuo pat pradžių?
Gerai sekėsi, ką draugiškas yra Seržas, tai lengvai radom bendrą kalbą ir gerai visą laiką apie ką pakalbėti. Ką kas nuveikia, kaip kam sekasi, taip rezultatus aptariam sporto vis tiek. Tiek futbolininkai esam, tai aktualutas. Kartais, kaip pasakyti, per dantį patraukė vienas kitą, jeigu buvo neseniai krepšinio čempionatas, tai ar Lietuva laimė, ar Prancūzija vis vieni kitą per dantį patraukėm. Smagu, iš tikrųjų, pasijuokėm vieni iš kitų.
Yeah, watch when France beat Lithuania in final. Not
fighting group, what was the result?
Yeah, but finally we won the gold, you know, it's the most important thing.
We were better that day, I agree.
What do you think about the city? You have your chance to look beautiful places in Vilnius?
Yeah, some places, not a lot, but some shopping centers, some roads, yeah. I think the city is very nice, you know, to live, you know, you have a lot of things to do. But for now, you know, I'm here just since 2 months, so I don't have yet time to know all the city. But what I saw is very good. The Chilean Federation Football Stadium, so it's a small stadium, but it looks like a good stadium. The pitch is good, artificial, but every time good. And when you play, you know, I have chance to saw how is it when it's full. And when you play in Europa League, I saw it, and it's a very nice stadium, you know. So the most important is to have a good pitch, and if you have fans who come, we don't need to have full stadium every time, you know. So it works like that, but I like the stadium. So we can sleep until 15 minutes before the training, yeah?
Yeah, we have more time.
Yeah, we are lucky. So. Go in the training just two of us, huh?
Yeah, but sometimes we pick Paulius in the shops.
Yeah.
Because sometimes, he lives near.
Sometimes, yes, but yeah, most of the time it's like this. Sometimes I play on the right side, so if you play on the right side, it's because to have some taxi.
Am I friendly? Yeah. Of course, I drive him every day, I'm friendly.
He showed me every time that he's friendly because he drives me. But yeah, the rest of the team, I was surprised because they are very kindly with me, you know, they accept me in the team, and so they make me happy every time. So they make me feel like I'm home, like I'm here since one season, since 1 year. So my adaptation was kind of easy, like this. With the coach, we speak most of the time in French because he speaks good French, and sometimes it's most easy for me also to speak in French. This is my place. Shot. This was my new. And I came, they gave me this case. If you want to see me naked, you have to pay something.
Intelligent guy, good man, and as you noticed, and me too, he catch the contact immediately with the players and with the staff regarding his last performance. He gave the many good value for us. First of all, I would like to tell you that he is educated. He has a good education, like a football player. He passed the school, the football academy in France, so we can notice it.
Without training, 1 week sickness, so it was very difficult, but it's okay, you know. It was good Thursday. I guess I think I'll be ready for the game Saturday.
So now you're going to go home, yeah?
Yeah, I'll go home. You come with me?
Okay, yeah, come on.
Yeah. Every day in training is revenge, you know, if you lose today, tomorrow you want to win because you don't want to to buy beer every time, you know, for your teammates. So,
so the loser buys beer?
Yeah.
No, not beer, we are professional.
Of course, Jura is professional, so just for us too, we drink water, you know. So. Now is the first step. Today I'm a little bit tired, but I hope tomorrow and after tomorrow will be okay. Thanks to make me the man of the month. I want to tell them that I will give every time my best on the pitch, as I can do as possible. And so they are fantastic, and they just have to keep support our team like this, and we'll give the best every time.